Today we're on the Ventura Harbor and we're gonna learn how to catch and cook a lobster like a professional. You may think we have an awesome boat like this, but no, we got a boat like this. This is the lobster catching machine, so let's hop on in it and let's head out to sea. Hopefully we'll catch a lobster at three. Boom! Oh my God, I'm so glad we took that nausea medicine before this.
A few moments later.
This is what we're gonna be using to catch the lobsters, right?
They're going to eat you. We're gonna put them in a cage. We're gonna dice them up a little bit so their oils and stank can get all over the place as it's going down. They're gonna smell that if I don't fall in the water right now.
It's really rocky.
And then we're gonna catch some lobsters.
And then when we get offshore, we're gonna cook them.
Or we're eating mackerel.
Yeah, let's hope it's lobsters though. All right, so we got tons of frozen fish as bait. I'm just digging my hand in this bag to see what I'll find. Calamari right here. We got mackerel.
And some white crockery.
There's other things in this bag too. I think this was supposed to be like an art stand for your place.
That is nice art right there.
That is art. You can literally put that up. It's like the fish is hitting one last hop out of the water. So we got a lot of lobster traps to set up. And honestly, this is all just a waiting game. That's what fishing is all about. So we're gonna set up these traps, throw them in the water, and we'll get waiting. The scariest part about being in the ocean is that you don't know what is around you right now. Like there could
or
be a-
under you.
Yeah, a great white under us. Cause something just jumped out.
Do you see that fin?
No.
I'm you know, just.
We're messing around right here.
Something right there.
And we're not in the boat to be messing around with nothing big. What was that?
It's a sea lion.
So it's been about 20 minutes and we're just gonna see if we did things right and maybe there's a lobster in there. We're gonna pull it up. Let's see. How's that water feeling?
It actually doesn't feel bad.
Would you jump in?
Yeah, I think I'll just take a quick dip in. Maybe I'll go grab the lobster myself.
Nothing.
Oh, we got something. What is that? That's a little crab. We got
a crab. We got our first catch of the night, boys. Oh, God. Close for a second. Thought we got something, but unless it's a shark, it's not letting go.
That's a fish.
Is it?
Yeah, that's a fish. That's pulling.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
I think that's something too big for this pole.
And it's just like not moving when I'm pulling it down there.
It's like you.
Pull in. He's fighting right now. Look, he's pulling it. You see it?
Yep.
Yeah. Whatever is out there is pretty big. It literally snapped our fishing line. So we're going to have to start over with a whole new line. But whatever's out there is getting ready to be caught. And we're gonna catch it. So it's been an hour now. Let's pull up our lobster traps and let's see if we got anything, please. Oh, yeah. We got something!
A crab.
We got a crab, check this out. So we caught something. This boy will snap at your fingers, so be careful when grabbing him. You wanna grab him from the back end. Our first catch, look at him, he's oozing, he's pissed off. We got a little crab. What do you think, Steve? We keeping him?
Nah, just throw him back
in. Let's toss him back, let's let him get a little bigger, maybe next year. Oh guys, I think we might have got something. He's a fighter. God damn it.
Need a net?
We might. Feels big. I'm guessing 30 pounds. Oh, he's throwing, it's a whale.
No, yeah, it's going directly to us. You caught yourself a pea.
Damn, this fish wins another day.
2 hours later.
Anything, please.
Come on.
Oh, this bait.
Maybe mine will have more luck. Doesn't look like it. Oh! We got one!
Yeah!
Oh, yes! Oh my God!
Look at that bad boy.
That thing is massive. Wow, look at all this meat. Look at this. Show it underneath. This, if you guys remember our Vietnam video, we ate out there. They cut this open. We ate it directly right off of it. Seconds after it was alive, actually. That is a beautiful lobster. How much do you think that weighs?
No clue.
Me either, but that's a good size lobster.
Lobster needs to be 3 1/4 inches.
For it to be legal.
Crab needs to be 4 inches.
Got it. Oh, we're way good.
Oh yeah, we're good.
It really looks like we're within good size. That's a nice size right there.
That's dinner for two, baby.
1 hour later.
Okay, so we've been out here for a very long time. Jake has sacrificed one of his gloves for me, God bless his soul. And we're pulling up our last one now. This is probably it for the night, so hopefully it'll be something good, because honestly, I am freezing. And we still gotta cook them, so this ain't even over yet. Oh, dude!
No.
Dude!
What?
This thing is fucking massive! And a crab! Look how oh my god, dude! This one is, hold on.
Look how fat that guy is.
Oh, he doesn't want to let go.
Another one, what was this, a third one?
Is that my dinner?
No, we got another little crab. We're gonna throw this guy back because he's just way too small. But we'll let him see his buddies for a second. All right, we gotta get Macho Man out of here. This thing is the biggest lobster I've ever seen.
Grab the other one.
I will, we'll show size comparison when we get him out.
Yeah, look at this fat boy. Hey, fat boy.
Yo, look at the size comparison. Oh my God, we did
this
it.
This is,
sorry.
This is like the $10 one. Well, in the store, the $50 one.
Versus $10
one. The $15 one.
Yeah. Oh my God, dude, see accurately.
I am your father.
Right? Okay. Enough talking, let's get back to shore and let's cook these things up. We are finally here after hours and hours of fishing. We are finally here at the cook part of this video and we are gonna be cooking up some beautiful lobsters. How are we gonna do that, Steve?
We're gonna go ahead and first kill them.
Oh wait, this is gonna be humanely kill them, right?
Absolutely, okay. By putting the knife right through
wait,
here.
Wait, before you do that, are you like gonna be able to do that?
Oh yeah.
You can just do that?
I mean, you know, I'll try.
All right.
Okay. Take the knife.
Oh my God, Jake, maybe you shouldn't show this. Oh my God.
Oh! Down. And then we put him right into the boiling water.
I mean, that seemed like the right thing to do.
Yep, nice and fast. Put him right into the water, and then another thing hit him.
Okay, we'll do the other one. I don't want to do that. So now they're cooking in the pot. They should take around 12 to 18 minutes. And when they're nice red, a beautiful, shiny, bright red, is when we know they're done.
Yep.
And we got a bunch of butter. We're ready.
Oh, they're in the water.
Yep, they're cooking, boiling up.
Yep.
All right, we'll check back when the food's ready.
3:28 a.m.
20 minutes later, and I think these bad boys are finally ready. Check them out. Let's pull one out. Oof. Look at that. Okay, it's
that's
very
a nice
smoky.
Color.
Can we see this, Jake? Are we getting a clear shot? It's just so cold outside and this is hot that it's steaming up.
Make an incision right there. There's a little membrane. There.
Oh my God, yo, that looks fat. I might suck one of them legs in a second. Like a straw, man. Should we? All right, so look, as you can tell, we are starving, and look, I'm not gonna be exaggerating here. What time is it? It's 3:28 right now. 3:30 in the morning, and we're cutting up lobster. This is taking a very long time. So the next part we're gonna wanna do is we're gonna wanna pull this apart. So look it. Don't drop that piece of meat, man. It's all you. Oh! I said no way, man.
Good catch.
Beautiful.
That is beautiful. Get a shot of that pure meat. Oh, look how thick this is. This is no joke. We are ready for this. We've been waiting for this for a long time. Wait, we gotta square a lemon too, bro. We can't. Our first lobster bites. Here we go. Cheers.
Cheers.
Mm. Oh my God.
I'm going back on the boat.
I would be so dumb. Wow. This thing is so juicy. Did you hear when we bit in? Listen.
Mm.
Oh, this lobster was not only like juicy, but it was so plump and puffy in a way. It's kind of weird for me to explain like that. Perfect, just you bite into it like that TikTok, those TikTok, viral TikTok things where you bite into them and they gush. That's literally what this is like. Absolutely unreal. We still got another one that we're gonna share. Either way, this was an amazing time. So big shout out to Steve and big shout out to Director Ventura for for allowing us to come out here and fish on these boats and catch these amazing lobsters. This was definitely some of the best lobster I've ever had, and I will continue to fish for my food from now on because it's just better that way. Anyways, guys, that wraps up this video. If you enjoyed it, smash that thumbs up. Make sure you pick up some merch, BrennanTaylor.com. It's all on sale for Black Friday. Thank you again, Steve. That wraps up this video. See you guys later. Peace.